So guys, unfortunately my mic Audio Technica 2035 got spilled with tea while I was watching YouTube, and basically, yeah, my mic fell off from the stand and got not submerged, but yeah, basically spilled with tea, water, and I'm let it dry and clean it off the outside, and I'm hopefully this will run like it never happened. So I will test it. I am really wish my mic doesn't die, because this mic is really expensive for for my wallet. So I'm testing out. Please don't die. Test. Oh, it doesn't die. Test. I'm gonna test it out. Wait, record it. Test. Holy shit, it peaked. Really? Please. Test. So test. Oh, great, my mic doesn't die. I got signal, and let's review it. Oh, thanks God, my mic doesn't die. Oof. Hold on, I wanna hear the record after got submerged in water. Test. Oh, thank God. Doesn't die, yeah. Just basically, if you got your mic, unfortunately, into water or something, maybe maybe get splashed or semi submerged, you can just clean it off and let it dry for maybe hour and 2 hours, and yeah, just basically after that your mic it's completely fine, nothing happened. Thank you. Okay, just did it. Thank you guys for watching, and please take care of your instrument well, really well, and don't try anything stupid like drinking or maybe eating near your instrument, so it doesn't happen like my mic got semi submerged into tea or water, or yeah, you call it.